doesn't give a fuck. God doesn't give a fuck. It's this mother little fuck, the abused fucking child, the Michael Jackson, the Beethoven, the Andre Agassi, the ones that their dad goes really in on. Those ones make them believe that there's a devil here. But there's no devil here. There's no devil here. There is no fear, there is no fear. There is no devil here. 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 Okay, so I need an explanation on why humanity did not get free energy if it exists, and if it was possible in 1900s, why it did not happen. Answer. Bitly. Okay, cool answer. Freedom or energy, like the thing that you are, isn't that more important than making money to make your energy work better? Isn't free now, free, ding. It's like we were trying to get to free and we built these like this traffic system. Okay, yo, this makes us get to free better. And now it's like, okay, and this guy Tesla is like, okay, I got the free thing. Wait, what do you mean? Wait, the traffic. Wait, with the traffic though. Wait, it's okay? Okay, I cannot talk shit because it does not exist. And if it's on me, I would really like to no longer make it on me that it does not exist. So I will be the one of the first to really kind of legit say that that's the reason we're here, and make that reason happen. Impossible for me to do it independently. So as you understand, that this piece of matter is not independent of its surrounding universe. Now, in human speak, I am not independent of my surrounding universe. Now, in straight to the point speak, surrounding universe is never not your actual surrounding universe. So to get to more kind of better explanations, it's about information and communication flow. And it's about information and communication flow. If you have information that's valuable, it is a valuable piece of information. In a world that money exists, that valuable piece of information is hoarded so that you get more power and more money and more control.
Yes.
Now, is that God or is that the devil? But I thought we said they both don't exist. So wait, it's control and power and love? Okay, do I need control for power and love? No. So is it because you want to control me? Yes. Okay. So start by licking my asshole and I might start to work better for you. Oh. We're exposed ways. Trapped. Show my respect out of need to show that, even though we know I have it. This is Sir Wilfred Laurier, born and dead now. Great man. Side note about dead people is they could still fuck with you. Continuously growing a population in a world where, like, the Korean kid that my brother used to teach, when he stayed at our house for like a month, he was like, "You guys are rich because we have like a backyard and we're not rich." Relative.